Stunt dive! Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. I forgot what button it is. Oh gosh! Look. Anyone can forget a button. It's Y. Y brings out my my wings. Hitting every button on the controller at once. Not the best plan. But we have to all learn, and sometimes relearn. Because memory is hard. And I think no one can blame me for that. Also, trees are very spiky. And I was very high up. Also, not entirely my fault, either way. Could have just landed on the ground. Dropped me off. No. Okay, restricted area. I'm gonna back out. Don't want any problems. I mean, I'm gonna orbital drop on top of you, but that's... It's not really a... my fault, kind of. I just said it wasn't my fault.
Reports of violence in the area. All units converge.
Just like that, the base was won. Need another flare to allow me to fast travel again. Oh, I know exactly what we're doing now. Ow, 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 ow. There we go. Suck it, Nazi! Uh-oh. I just tapped him with a plane? For real? Ow!
We have reports of violence.
Not my best rope.
Understood. We are providing additional manpower.
Bring as many people as you want. Yeah, I can shoot missiles back at you. Huh? How you like that? Yeah, not so fun. First to admit my plane rides didn't go so well. Didn't jump out in time, but somehow survived. And that's fine. You know, accidents happen. Gotta live and learn. Now I gotta get another plane. Where did my helicopter go? Okay, just don't land on my plane, that's all I'm saying. Good. And away. What the? What? Why? Why are you already smoking? We. Okay, so we've been flying for a good minute. Haven't found anything really interesting to do other than this, which, I mean, I can fly like this for a little while. Try to go over to those lights in that city. Not making anyone else dizzy, is it? Alright, well, this place is ours too. Where can we go that's not ours? Somewhere up here, maybe. That's a small base. Let's go for something bigger. I like that place. 14 kilometers. And this little thing, I don't think we're gonna make it. But we do have a pretty wide stretch of land here. So I've got a new plan. Remember what we learned about gravity. If you take control of the situation, you'll be fine. See what I mean? Move, dummy! Land safely? Pretty please? Sure. Yeah, it's on ground enough. And you'll do just fine. Would have liked to have a co-pilot, but my co-workers? Rebel brothers? Whatever you want to call them? Don't tend to obey me quite right. You, sir, with the banana car. I'm going to need your ride. Doesn't matter if you're okay with it, I need it. Go, banana car, go! Good enough. Yeah, we'll call it good there. Start small. Come on, come on! Jump up the stairs. There you go. Okay. Now, last time we did this, we had some problems. And that's okay. We learned from our mistakes. So now, we can use what we've learned to improve. And get off the ground. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Cruising a sick 200 and something kilometers an hour. Rapidly falling for some reason. Attention passengers, some cargo might have moved around. Especially when I boost up to 330. I'd like to go in the back. But I'm afraid if I do, this plane's just gonna fall out of the sky. Which is maybe not the best plan. This is your captain speaking. We forgot to close the gate, apparently. There we go. Alright, so some articles might have moved around the cabin, just solely based on the fact that we didn't close the cabin. And we keep changing about 100 kilometers an hour pretty rapidly. We are approaching Vulture. And should be there, soon, I guess. Soonish. This is your captain speaking again. The put on your seatbelt sign is officially broken. We can no longer tell you to put your seatbelt on. If you would like to put your seatbelt on, it is strongly encouraged, but not enforced, as we cannot turn the light back on. And that was our power. So please enjoy your flight, and be careful when flying Crazy Town Air. We are now really not okay, because there is not an autopilot. But when have we needed one? Banana car, gonna have to let you go, buddy. Ooh, that is scary. Okay. Okay. Are you ready for this? Oh gosh, we're going to the leaderboards, we're going so fast. It's time to go! Move, move, move! Hey, where's Vulture? Oh, we passed it! Oh. Oh no. Oh no. I can't see the ground. How close are we? Bail out!
Woo! Parking space.
That was interesting. Okay, well, the only way to fly, man. Where'd our plane go? Anyone even know which way we were facing? Yeah, I'm as lost as you are. That was awesome. And now we're tracking something. Ooh, what's that? I saw a thing. Aha! Vintage part. Interesting. Well, because we made our destination, it took away our waypoints. I don't actually know where we're going, so let's just... Aha! There we go. There's our target. Ooh, let's do a preemptive strike here.
Bring everything you got.
Well, should look at my surroundings, I suppose. That's on me. And now try to fly your reinforcements in. Man, they're angry. I'll let them do this job for me then. I'll keep shooting. Come on. Of course, when that explodes, it's gonna explode right in my face. That's better. Seriously, can they not hurt these? Weak. Oh, is this a jet base? Can I steal a jet? Nope, 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 nope. Disappointment led to my fall. Quite literally, ow! Ow, I'm stuck in 1A! Let me out! Ow! Is that one of those days when your leg gets stuck in dry concrete? That's a thing that happens. I mean, I did just come out of a cargo plane in a car, rode it like a surfboard, and then survived, and then flew across a field, shot a dozen times, survived without a problem. But I draw the line at getting stuck in concrete. This is what I've resorted to. Ooh. Pretty. Alright, what else can I break? There is a jet! There is totally a jet! Mine, 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 mine!
Adios, amigo.
Just try to stop me now. Airborne! Uh-oh. Oh, don't worry, we're not down at the base. We're in a jet now. It takes time. Oh gosh! Why?
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
We have all the missiles in the world! Whoa! No, 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 no! Serpentine, serpentine! Nope! Uh-oh!
Authorizing elite squad deployment at your location.
This is why you look forward, I guess. When you're flying, you gotta watch the road. I should destroy a lot more bridges. Now I know that's a thing. Okay, time to go. Oh, I'm right outside. Don't worry, guys, I'm coming. Up, up, and away! Oh, didn't work.
Engaging the target. All units converge on the following coordinates.
Yeah, good job, Mr. Hack Turret. You show him who's boss. Do it. I said don't do that. Oh, this isn't gonna work out. Ow, 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 ow. Quickly before he turns it back on. Nope. Okay, I've had enough of you. Really? I was clearly attached to the bottom of that thing. Man, look at this. It's a rerun.
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond.
But I forgot a couple details in this episode. So let's watch it again anyway. Up, up, and away! Yes! No! Dang it! Now I remember what happens. Okay. Come on. That's right, I got a vendetta against you to settle. Ooh. Okay. Gravity, we talked about this. I'm in control now. Oh, you're not an attack helicopter. Oh, that's the attack helicopter. Don't attack this helicopter with that helicopter. That's not what attack helicopter means. Here, I'll show you. Get out. That's an attack helicopter. Well, might as well use this as much as I can before I get taken down. You're searching for me? Maybe follow the tracers. Yep. Ow! My plane attacked me! No, 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 no! Wingsuit, wingsuit, wingsuit! Oh, you know why I didn't get fall damage? Because I showed gravity who's boss. And quickly grappled the very last second. I'm pretty sure you couldn't see it because I didn't see it, but I knew it happened. I felt it. And I hit left bumper pretty hard. Ooh, that was pretty.
Let's do this.
Sniper, if you don't stop pointing that at me, I'm gonna point the same laser at you, and you're not gonna like it. You know what? Laser for laser. Then I'll get closer. Laser for laser. You got your shot in, now I'm gonna get my shot in. I don't care about the rest of you. No, let me see him die! Anyway, I was dead. I knew from the very beginning I was gonna die there. It didn't matter, that wasn't important. Sir, change. Spare any change. Change of drivers, maybe? Yeah, that was bad. Beep beep!
Hostile contact. More units to these coordinates.
I think they just destroyed my hack turret thingy. How rude. Oh, gotta go. Nope, not what I'm trying to do. I was already in the car. What are you?
Get out of the car!
Well, this game's decided that this car is part of my life now. Game's fun, but there's a lot of glitches. I'm just saying. No, that was my fault. That wasn't a glitch. Falling definitely might be. There we go.
Calling off search. Return to your posts.
Ooh, wow, that's a lot of helicopters. I guess I am at, like, a major military base, huh? All the more reason to get closer. Ooh, I've been within range. Everyone come get me. Wanna be my friend? Oops. Ooh. Might take out my helicopter, which will never take out my freedom! If I take these out, they'll stop targeting me so well. Oh great, there's another one! I don't want to take those missile turrets out, because I want them when we have the base, but at the same time, come on. Cut it out. Ow, ow, darn it. Commander, okay, yeah, see? Gravity. I know how to control you. I might need you for a second. Oh, Commander's not in the air? Oh well. Still better safe than sorry. You. Oops. My bad. Let me try that. Nope, I got smaller weapons. Yeah, don't mess with me. You didn't just learn from your friend there? Ooh, that was mean. What's that? And here. Meters, a new record. I actually won a prize. Oh, that's right, the commander. Where's he at? Hello, Commander. How'd you get down there, buddy? Ooh, you got shields. Plenty of them. I'm just gonna stick this to you, okay? Wanna see if that stays after the shield comes back on. Oh, it doesn't. Okay. Very clever. Hope that shield goes off before they'll be like, eh. Well, one just completely missed. Sir. Just don't. Oh, it's not gonna come down in time. And drop! Please? Why didn't the hammer drop? We need to cut it out. My plans are being taken out. Ow. Seriously, I tripped? Get out! My tank. Now then, one more. Oh, nope. We didn't actually solve the problem. We just killed the commander. Two things in turn order. I'm missing something. What am I missing? Something that way. No turn. Okay. Beautiful. Beautiful. Even further this way. Aha. Going to enjoy doing this. Also, you left your gate unlocked. That's on you.
Perfect.
And, you know, we'll just place one over here. You know, for kicks. Sucks to suck. What? What? I can just summon them at will? With confetti? It's my dream. Red circle. Did you know it was my mother's birthday today? If there were an insurgent force systematically destroying every military base,
rebel activity reported. Get to the following coordinates immediately.
All right, well, with my newfound friend. That's because I am restricting it. Things are only as restricted as I say they are. So I am king of the air! Ah, I see how this works.
We are sending ground support to your location. This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements en route. Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location.
Wow, not so great at this. Oh no, I got it. Beautiful. Leave immediately.
Tanks are inbound to your position.
You know, it's missing a, like a personal touch here. All these bombings. You know, it's just not the same.
Be advised, tanks dispatched to point of contact. Never had a chance.
Okay, we get it. There are tanks coming. Oh gosh, no! No! I flew too close to the sun. That's on me. I understand that. Yeah, I'll be needing this. Unfinished business, you get the deal. You're gonna wanna move. You wanna come with me? Look, I'm not being cruel. This guy clearly does not wanna give up. She clearly does not wanna give up her plane. And who am I to take that away from her? I'm not a savage. Look, she's like an ornament. Ornament? Ornament. Ordinary mint? She freshens the breath of our plane. This is not enough room to take off. This is not enough room to take off! Yes, it is. Okay, awesome. This plane's a beast. And look at our little dangly Sue there. Perfect. She's loving it. Look at that. Look, full circle. Woo. Look at Dangly Sue go. He's an acrobat. Alright, Dangly Sue, you're causing us some drag here. Sorry. Oh, you are in a bad spot. Dangly Sue, come back! Oh, she's going along, around the plane long ways. But if you love something, you should listen. You should set it free, and then try to hit it out of midair. Yeah, I couldn't hit her. She's in a better place now. The ground. So mean to these townspeople. But they're harboring the non-rebels. And as a rebel, I gotta rebel. It's in the job description. Out of my control. I got a plan. We're gonna attach ourselves to this crane. I missed. Where are we going? Not somewhere good. Oh, time to go. Oh, see that Spider-Man move? Oh gosh. That pole, could it bonk me on the head? What the? What is with my grapple right now?
Hey, what are you doing up there?
Don't worry about it. Ooh. I don't have one of you. Where's the nearest garage? There it is. Let's go turn on this vehicle and call it a day. How about it? I can't call in a security vehicle just yet. I wonder what I could do with this thing. I could put it on my plane. And I could send it in on secret missions like I did the banana car. Which I still am very curious on what happened to my banana car. After a long day of just cussing, it's good to finally bring in a stranger's car to the garage, get it all chopped up, and able to be called in at any given moment. Just warms your heart, doesn't it? It's not like the real owners are gonna really miss this thing. I mean, look at it, it's not even red. Can't miss a car that's not even red, or at least black. Like a gun steel gray would be fine. But this is like a gray blue sad color. Here's the garage. Can this car even drift? Well, I'll let you be the judge of that. What do you say, what's her face?
Another truck for the cause. Viva la revolution.
Fantastic.
The neighbor boy got shot in last night's gunfight. Oh, he'll be fine. Makes you think.
All right. Hold on. A patron needs our help.
Please, Rico, I'm at my wit's end. My car gave out on the way to the gas station. Can you help?
So you need me to take this to the gas station. I can do this. You! Viva la revolution! It's a banana car! Perfect. Though not very practical for our mission. No worries. Oh, whoops. It's fine. It's probably fine. It's probably for the best. Okay. Okay. Nope. 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 Can you just on your wheels though? Really? I guess I got them tangled up. Pretty nice. Ugh. Fine. You just stay upside down. Okay, when I finally cope with it, then you do it. I don't like you, car. But I did it. I'm a hero. Thank you. Run! Ow, 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 ow!